Stitcha launch is a genus of radiolarians with a single species, S. zanclea, found in open oceans at depths of 99 to 510 meters. It is generally considered a heliozoan, placed in its own order, called the Taxopodida. However, it has also been classified as an unusual radiolarian, and this has gained support from genetic studies, which place it near the Acanthuria, T. Cavalier-Smith, 1993. Kingdom Protozoa and its 18 phyla. Microbiological Reviews. 57, 453-994. PMC 372,943. PMID 8,302,218. Stitchalaunch are usually around 200 micrometers, though this varies considerably, and have a bilaterally symmetric shape, somewhat flattened and widened at the front. The axopods are arranged into distinct rows, six of which lie in a dorsal groove and are rigid, and the rest of which are mobile. These are used primarily for buoyancy, rather than feeding. They also have 14 groups of prominent spines, and many smaller spicules, although there is no central capsule as in true radiolarians.
References. Further reading.